Should an autonomous vehicle protect you or the drivers around you?
I mean, people like saving more lives. On the other hand, people really don't like the idea that, like, their car would choose to kill them.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Hollywood's Trolley Problem.